BBC World.
Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions, killing at least 49 soldiers and 13 civilians. Damage to the base is said to be heavy, and the jets are reported to have made it.